drum on top of the background. I wonder who's here and who's gone. Blows my mind that I'll be in Uganda in a mere 5 or 6 days, with the district in between displaced. It's weird, something needs to set in, cause for the last 8 weeks I've been uncomfortable in my skin. I haven't been sleeping very much, meditating and breathing. Get a crush. The mornings get a crush. And my upstairs neighbor's dog runs all morning long. We leave her passive aggressive notes. Good fences make good neighbors, and thin floors make for Brooklyn. Tenement style. Represent. Forever smile. I think about the joy that this puppy has. I think he's a lab. All day in my head, I picture this girl throwing a ball while she's sitting on her bed, and the dog retrieves it and returns to her, and she throws the ball again, and my dreams are a blur, cause I haven't been sleeping. For a few weeks I was vegan. I thought maybe I was developing a celiac. I went gluten free, my silly ass. Didn't make a difference. Still covering the distance. Every day from my bed to the bathroom, when I'm trying to keep my head on like Max Headroom. I mean, it feels like that when I'm floating. Confide a lot of stuff in Bill Spoken and my roommate, Ryan. We stay up vibing. Jesse did a great remix of a song by Tribe. That was just a side note. Hi folks, the love's in the air. The whiskey's over here, the party's over there. The lesson is going to Brooklyn Bowl. That's fantastic. Cooking soul. It's a new era. It's a pro era. It's an awakening. No room for error. Family and friends are here celebrating. It's not televised, so we must be elevating. We're improvising in a jazz club. That's historic, and it gets mad love. We're not even done. They want an encore. But instead, I introduce John Paul. One of those special human beings that I've come across walking this path. Man, I wish I could buy this real estate and stop leasing. I wish that I could start sleeping and stop dealing with these lesions and have reason. Saturday evening.
Ha ha ha!
The motherland, mother and father, daughter and father, happy to be there, happy to see you. A month later, young as a Tanzania. Hey, possessing like apostrophes, it's commonized. How's your African geography? I'm saying, while we cooking these raps, Americans are not prone to be looking at. I wanna stand in the shadow of Kilimanjaro and the glory of bathing in Lake Victoria and riding on the story.
Thank you.
keep it going, y'all. That's Jonathan Horst.